I actually found this trail kind of by accident. This day, I went to Mayfield Park and Reserve to get footage of the Mayfield House. Because if you remember, a couple weeks ago, I was able to walk along the preserve and get footage of that, but the Mayfield House was closed. So today, I wanted to go through and see what it looked like. And as I was walking, of course, you see the free roaming peacocks, which are everywhere. But I was walking along the path, I saw this entrance and I was like, where does it go? I didn't know if this was maybe like another house was behind here. I really had no idea, but what I found was really, really beautiful. Again, as I was walking, I had no idea this was a trail. And like, I'm in jeans and a t-shirt, not great hiking material, but I was like, I have to hike this. I was just so curious and I loved the result. Of all the trails that I've done so far, in my opinion, this has been the most beautiful and the most relaxing. You'll see why soon enough.
Sorry, can I pass through really fast? Sorry.
Thank you so much for hiking with me on Bell Trail, located at Mayfield Park and Reserve. Until next time.